pieces of the red roof of Pizza Hut were flying around like shrapnel. Welcome everyone to another episode of Story Saturday, and this past week marked the 6-year anniversary of the June 1st tornado that happened here in Western Massachusetts. I did a short little video on my second channel. If you guys want to check that out, the link is up here, but that got me thinking about the time that I was working as a manager at Pizza Hut and we got hit by a microburst. For those of you that don't know what a microburst is, imagine the circular winds of a tornado. The difference between the tornado and a microburst is microburst winds typically go into a straight line in just one direction, knocking everything down flat, as opposed to scattering it all around in a circular motion. Also, another thing to keep in mind is here in New England, it is very difficult to keep an eye on microbursts or tornadoes because of the mountains and everything around here. It actually impedes the radar and can make it very, very hard to spot these things even when they're on the ground. So keeping that in mind, I was a manager up at the Hadley Pizza Hut. This Pizza Hut was built right next to a marsh, and any time that we had a storm, the rain would always flood the parking lot, and depending on how much water we get, sometimes it would actually start coming into the restaurant. So on this one summer day, we ended up getting a severe thunderstorm warning, and it wasn't that bad until the sky just completely turned black. We had rain pouring down from every single angle, like that scene in Forrest Gump where he talks about rain coming up from the bottom, rain coming sideways. There was rain coming from every single direction, and inside the restaurant, where the lights hang above the table, water was actually coming down the light fixtures and dripping onto the tables. So at one point during the storm, an extremely strong gust, a straight line gust of wind, came down the main road where the Pizza Hut was located. This thing took out 2 trees that were on the property. It knocked a hole in the sign that said Pizza Hut, the plastic sign that lights up at night that said Pizza Hut. It broke a hole in that, and it also ripped several sections of the roof off of the Pizza Hut. Being as there was no basement in this building, there was nothing but an attic and a walk-in fridge. We kind of just hung out inside of the walkout fridge until the storm had passed. Upon the storm being over, going outside to survey the damage, because I was the manager on, I had to go inspect all the damage that was done to the building and take notes on it and see what needed to be fixed immediately, what could be, you know, what could wait to be fixed till later on. We had somebody pull up in a very, very nice lifted yellow Jeep YJ, and this thing was just gorgeous. And the guy said, "We were debating what to have for dinner tonight until a chunk of your roof flew in front of our car." But anyways, continuing on with the story about the microburst, upon leaving work that night and driving back home, there was a sign for a movie theater, like a big marquee sign that lights up, kind of like the Pizza Hut sign I was just talking about, with a branch of a tree. The branch was a good, I mean, it was as big as my head, was going just straight through the sign, like a giant just speared it. Okay, there was just trees knocked down, branches in the road, power lines down. It was just crazy. But yeah, that's just my little story about what it was like being at Pizza Hut when a microburst hit, and how one of our customers that I became friends with ended up almost getting hit by a piece of our roof, and he decided to come in to eat dinner. But yeah, anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the story. If you did, hit the thumbs up button. If you have ever experienced a microburst and you know what I'm talking about, let me know by commenting down below. I'll see everybody tomorrow for another reaction video. You guys enjoy your Saturday. Peace.